Você tem um lanche no canto da cama?
Vamos deixar o meu pattern down. Relax your spine. Inhale, arms all the way up. Stretch. Stretch. Exhale and fold it back. Inhale, arms up. Arm by your side, drop. Just trying to warm up the body. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold it back. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, hands to the chest. Inhale, reach. Exhale, arm by your side. Inhale, palm up. Exhale, fold in. Inhale, up. Exhale, sides. Inhale, lift. Exhale to the chest. Inhale, reach. Exhale, fall. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. So we normally do the sun salutation to warm up the body using the chair. So this is just a little bit of a drill just for you to see. And if you like it, then you can join the classes. Usually it's 1 hour. Now relax, we're going to do some movement here, and we're going to just move the shoulder nicely in the circle, and you're focusing just on the shoulder rotation. The spine is relaxed, knees, hip relaxed, and fingers and arms dangling down, resting. And we're going to go the other side, reversing, and go a breath, opening the chest. And 2, and 1. Good, and come back here. And we're going to do a little bit of stretch now. So we're going to turn to the side. You can hold on your chair and turn and look over your left shoulder. Maybe look over there. It's a good way to exercise our eyes as well. Turn, forward, 3, 2, and come back. Nice and relaxed. So the other side. Inhale. Exhale the other side. Just sit here. Make sure your torso, your chest is up and the spine straight. And you turn to the side. Look over your right shoulder. 3, 4, 1. And come back and relax. This time we're going to go deeper. So we're going to go a little bit deeper by either holding our thigh or the chair for stabilizing. And then lift the left arm up straight and look. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And come back. Nice and relaxed. This is the other side. Left arm. Your chair, chest lifted, ready, right arm back straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come back. So a little bit stretch to your side, to your neck, to your shoulder. And now let's just stay here. Lift the arms all the way up. Inhale. Exhale, fold all the way down. You can stay here just sitting on a chair, forward bend. And allow the neck to relax. Right? And so we're just going to take it slowly up the leg as it moves in the neck. And massage that neck. And then take it to the left, take it to the right, nice and slow, 1, 2 more, just relaxing, and 1, ending with the left side, and then roll all the way back. Good, find a little bit, relax the neck, stretching the neck, the shoulder. And we're going to make some circles with our neck. So we're going to go right ear to the right shoulder, left ear to the left shoulder. Hands can be anywhere. The bone is the eye palm facing down, or can be palm facing up. The idea is to relax and to focus in our neck only. Nice and easy one. So just two more here. Again, you know we do more. This is just something for you to see. And see if this is something you really like. And maybe you will start doing chin yoga. Once the chin comes to the chest, chin the other side, circling nice and slow, feeling the neck. And we do three more here. Relaxing. Nice, two more. And last one. Come back to center. Lift the hip up in here. Exhale right to the chest. Inhale. Lift up. Exhale. Four. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Last one. Inhale. Exhale. Now we do right and left. All the way to the right. All the way to the left. Three more. Inhale. Exhale. Two more. Last one. Beautiful. So again, if you have a book or if you have a block, put it under your right foot. We start with the left leg, figure four. And so now, kind of feel good because the knees align with the hip. And when you're ready, you can take your left leg on top. If this is for you today, then stay here. For those who want to come to a complete figure four, then the ankle is over the right thigh, just a little bit away from the knee, so we're not putting pressure on the knee, and we're sitting upright. So the spine is nice and straight, and we're going to go through this very slow. And you're going to find where the stretch is coming from. It's from the left side hip, and you're going to go slow, so you can hold in your leg. If this is, feels good because it's too much weight already, and you're putting on that leg, and you might be feeling it a little deep stretching. If you want to control it, you can put your hands on the chair. You can inhale, exhale, inhale gently, exhale gently. And now when you find that's it, that's the max you can go, you don't want to go very deep because it's already there. And just rest. Relax. You can keep your hands on the chair, or you can keep your hands here, relaxing the neck, the shoulder. You can do anything you like. You can come in prayer hands if you like, resting, or you can just keep them on the chair. Whatever feels right. We want to relax the entire body and just feel the stretch on our left side. Let's take the mind there and see how nice and beautifully stretching, peacefully, without any force. The rest of the body is just relaxing. And two more in the other way. Last one. And we come all the way up nicely, very slow. We stay here. And we take the mind to the next side here. Just see how it feels. When you're ready, put your right hand on your left thigh, the left hand on the chair, and again, it's a nice stretch for that left side. You're probably feeling it. Just let us send some love and care, some beautiful quality over you there. Two more here. This is stretching. And come back. So in my 1 hour class, we normally hold it longer and we drop the leg and put the other foot down too, make them even and relax. You will feel the left side softer and longer, maybe more relaxed. Stay here to inhale, just observing the opening on your left side, the stretch on your left side. change leg. So we put the left leg on top of right. We don't want to go with one leg tied, one leg relaxed. And again, when you're ready, you can take that knee. Anywhere you feel it. The knee's coming up, that's fine. If you can't take it down, that's perfectly all right. You just tie the knee. For those who can actually come and feel it forward, make sure you're not putting it right on me and stressing the knee. Just slide it above the knee. Okay? And sit nice and upright, comfortable. Okay? And when you're ready, inhale, lift the chest, lift the spine. Exhale, come down. You come down very slow because you can feel it. Okay? And as you're feeling it, try not to round the spine too much, but just relax as much as you can. You can have hands on the knee, you can have hands down, you can drop the head down. Whatever you're doing, you should feel that nice stretch coming from the right side. Remember, there's no force. The more you relax, the more you let go, the deeper you're going to go into these stretches. Okay? So let's just forward breath here. Hands could be anywhere. You could be just hanging down. You could be holding in the chair so you can control that stretch. Two more. Last inhale. Coming all the way up nice and easy with control, relaxing first. Stand, just sitting upright. When you're ready, take your left hand and your right arm, holding your chin, yes. Keep your spine straight. Look over your right shoulder and turn your eyes there too. Hold for 5 minutes. One more. And we'll come back nice and relaxed. And take that leg down. Take the other leg down. And relax it. And we're going to come to a gentle hamstring stretch. Hope you can see me. So my right leg is straight. My left leg is 90 degrees. Just bend it. I'm sitting on the edge of the chair so I can sit upright nicely. You can hold on your chair just to make sure you know you have your balance, or you can just put your hands anywhere where you feel you have control over this. Inhale, spine straight, nicely stretching. Exhale, keep the spine straight. Look ahead of that right foot. Toes are up, heel is down. Lower back so we can see the toes up and the heels down and the legs straight, and I'm looking in front. The five and the hands, you can hold on the chair and keep your spine nice and straight. Don't round, don't fall too much low down there because you want to really feel the stretch on that right leg. Three more inhales here. Two. And easy, and the right knee up, and relax. Let's stay here for a moment, just relaxing. Two more breaths, allowing the right side to relax. Last breath. When you're ready, you slide your left knee, heel is down, toes up. And again, the same thing, keep that chest, proud chest, and keep the spine straight. You can hold in chair if you feel like you want to keep your balance. And look in front, keep the spine straight, left leg straight, stretching your left side, big hamstring. Five. Four. The stretch should be really felt from your head as well, not just the hamstring. This is a nice deep stretch too. Last one. And slowly pushing with the right foot into the floor, bringing the left leg back with control. And sit upright and relax. We're going to come to call a side angle pose. So if you have a hook or block, put it where your right foot is. Left, sorry, and the right leg is straight. So we got right leg straight, the toes pointing inside, and we got the left leg 90 degrees. Okay, now sometimes this is very hard for some people to roll on. So all I want you to do, open your arms, inhale. This is like warrior two, a nice warrior two. Let's just do this. Inhale. Look at your left arm here. Nicely stretching. 3, 2, 1. And coming to a nice reverse. Opening the left side. Breathing, breathing. Then you normally hold it longer. This is a short video. 3, 2, 1, come back to your two, take deep inhale, and then when you're ready, put your left hand on that block and lift the right arm up. So you can feel the nice lift, the entire right side. Now if you want to go a little deeper, then you can take the right arm up, 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 and look under your right arm. And see if you can feel the stretch even deeper on the right side. Hold here. 3, 2, 1 more. Come back. Good. So you come back. Rest a little bit. Bring the leg nice and centered. You take the lock to the side. And just reset everything. Just relax for a few breaths before we do the other side. 2 more inhales. And last one. Beautiful. Coming back to the side. We're going to change. This time, you're sitting nicely on the chair. Make sure you're comfortable. And you can always see your right ankle over the left knee, nicely 90 degrees, and the back leg straight. Okay. So again, we're going to come into that warrior two. With the right arm, breathe here, nice. Kind of flying with the my arms. 2, 1 more. And coming to a nice reverse. Again, just open that right side of your body. It doesn't have to be too deep down. This is good enough if the chest is flat open and the right arm going over the head. This is a beautiful to-do posture sometimes because you can control how deep you want to go. I can stay here. I still feel it. I want to go a little more. I can go more. My legs are stable there. And the chair is holding my head. And I can walk an upper body as deep as I like without putting pressure on my knees or my head. 1 more. Beautiful. Coming back to that side angle pose. And the block is here to help me for support. You don't have to put the block there if you're too flexible. But if you find that this is helping, and just do it. Lift the left arm up. Stay here nicely, feeling that beautiful stretch. And if you want to go deeper, then you can lift the left arm over the head and look under your left arm. 5, 4, 3. Beautiful, stay here. Put that nice stretch. 2,
One more. And we come back very slowly, gracefully, slowly, slowly, back to the center, lips together, and take the block to the side. Good. We're going to do one more pose, which is balancing, which is always hard for many people to do their balance. So I'm going to place it on my mat. Hopefully you can see me. And you can do a nice tree pose balance, holding the chair. This is too easy. You want to really go a little higher, then you go a little higher. Keep the knee to the side. You get the chair here for support. And if you find you already can manage without the chair, you can take your hands. And if you find, oh, I can, I have to back the chair, use the chair. Once a while, take your hands from the chair because you want to train the body without the chair to do your balance. Because we don't always walk outside and have chairs. We can have cane in our hands, but that's not the point. So you hold when you need to, really need to, otherwise hands and inches. Two more breath in. Last one. And we come back and relax. Normally we turn the chair to the other side, to do the other leg. But I can do this one right here, stand on the line. And bend it up. And then again, go over and up. And find you with the chair, it's there. And if you put it on the right side, it's even easier. Stay here. And you see if you can just do this without the chair. And breathe. Four. Three. Two. One. Beautiful. Come down. Nice and easy. And we're going to bow back to sit on the chair and sit here comfortably, relaxing. And put our hands on our thigh anywhere you like. We can have calm down. It's just three inhales, quiet, nice long inhalation and nice long exhalation. Okay? Inhale deeply. Exhale slowly. And another one. Inhale deeply. Exhale slowly. Last one. Inhale deeply. Exhale slowly. Let's bring the hands together. And listen to our heart. It's beating so beautifully. And be grateful for our heart. Grateful for our body. So this is your chair yoga. If you need more, just come join the classes. It's 1 hour. Or you can go and see my other recording that they are for an hour. Some of them even more. Thank you for watching. Thank you for practicing. Namaste.